Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. The Italian superbike manufacturer Benelli has recently launched its BS6 scrambler Leoncino 500 in the Indian market. The name Leoncino stands for Lion's Cub and Cinquecento stands for 500 in Italian, which recalls the 60s model with a modern approach. The all-new Benelli Leoncino 500 is the most affordable parallel twin street scrambler and comes with a 3 years unlimited kilometer warranty as standard. This modern street version is more elegant, fast and compact and comes under two color shades, steel grey and Leoncino red, and simply we can say it's a timeless design with a classic look and the innovative technology that all comes together in a single mission with a more comfort, and this is a contemporary mission that delivers a vibrant and a fun-filled street scrambling experience to the motorcycle enthusiast in their day-to-day daily lives. The line of Pesaro motif on the front fender looks absolutely superb, and this Leoncino 500 gets an all LED lightings, the round projector headlamp with a U-shaped DRL, LED turn indicators, LED tail section with a short windscreen. The overall looks perfect and top notch. This raw modern scrambler adopts a steel release frame which is well known for its strong and nimble handling. There is no drop in the power and torque in this BS6 compilation, so you can feel the same adrenal rush what the previous BS4 model used to offer. Powering this new Benelli Leoncino is the 500cc parallel twin cylinder 4-stroke 8-valve liquid cooled Devoxive fuel injected engine which produces a 47.5 PS of max power at 8500 rpm and 46 Nm of max torque at 6000 rpm mated with a 6-speed gearbox. We get a switchable dual channel ABS, which means the rear wheel ABS can be turned off and have some off-road fun filled excitement when taking the dirt tracks. We get a 320mm dual disc up front with the radially mounted 4 piston brake calipers and a 260mm disc at the back with a single piston floating calipers to take care of the braking duties with the highest safety standard. We do get hazard lights as well. The hazard lights are nothing but all indicators flashing at once, which would be much more helpful on a foggy riding conditions. When moving to the suspension, this modern line cup gets the 50mm upside down forks up front and a hydraulic monoshock at the back to confirm the better ride quality by offering better responsive handling feel and dampening. Thanks to the open teeth fitbacks with the rubber inserts which can be easily removed for a more grip while taking the dirt tracks, we do get an adjustable brake lever so that rider can easily adjust it according to the riding comfort zone. The instrumental console is a digital console that offers ample of information like a speedo, taco, wodo, trip meter readings, gear position indicator, fuel gauge and temperature readouts, etc. Multi-spoke alloy wheels comes as standard, and this machine runs on the wider radial tubeless tires of 17-inch 120x70 section tire up front and a 17-inch 160x60 section tire at the back. This wider radial tubeless tire will give a superior road grip and better stability when leaning heavily on corners. The neutrally placed handlebar will provide a relaxed riding posture. When talking about the seat profile, the single layout seat is well cushioned, double stitched, ribbed pattern that offers a better comfort to the riders. We have an adequate space for the pillion as well, 12.7 liters usable tank volume. The ground clearance is 160 mm which is decent enough. The overall length, width and height dimensions are 2160 mm, 875 mm, 1160 mm respectively. The ex-showroom price starts from 4,69,900. Finally, let's hear the amazing exhaust note of this Leoncino 500 machine.